Short and sweet.
Here.
I know you're in there. Sayonara, freak show.
Hey, Delson, I just realized all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? Well, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them, and we can go home. If it doesn't work, it will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
How about you, big fella? Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, I guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Thank you.
That hit the spot.